One. Hello, everybody. My name is Brekdon. My cousin, who you might be watching this on, is Lazybones15. Today, we are playing. Or we are doing Grand Theft Tricks.
For some reason, a bit of a lag.
I'm coming to where I last saw you. Yep, I'm coming.
What?
I'm coming to kill you.
Also, guys, so sorry that you can't hear Brekdon. I still don't know why you can't be able to hear him. Sorry.
Get in my car.
What?
Get in my car. Yeah. Also, the reason we haven't got killed is because he cannot be bothered to do this. But oh well.
I've got the stream set to broadcast.
Get in my car before I blow yours up.
Okay. I'm coming.
Get in.
I'm getting in. Did you just put a sticky bomb in the car?
Nope, I didn't sticky bomb it.
You just blew it up.
No, I haven't blew it up.
What did you put a precipitate bomb in it, I suppose?
Yeah, guys, I did say that we would be doing a heist.
Yes, we're doing a heist today, aren't we?
We'll do the fleeker job. And then we'll have some more fun.
Yeah.
I was gonna get Finn for this part, he's becoming a big part of the channel, like, well, in the two videos he's been in. And they were my arguably biggest videos. The Isengard Heart and Grand Theft Tricks, part one.
We're going to the
Sorry, friend. Sorry I had the blood. Sorry I had to spew your organs everywhere.
What?
Nothing. Excuse me, top priority. I'll ram into you if you get in my way. I told you, you got in my way, mate. Also, I'm actually going to be aiming to start a business in GTA.
What business?
It's going to be the potato.
Cool.
Oh, someone wants me to become
also
an associate in an organisation.
Ben.
Yeah.
If there's a buzzard, I'm back to you.
Nope. There's a buzzard, I'm getting in it, and if you argue, I'll go back and blow up your car.
Fine. Ben, if you go back and blow up my car, you have to pay.
I don't care.
Where's the money gone?
Well, I spent all mine on a tank, so...
I must have spent all mine on diamonds or something, because I hardly have any money. What, like 3 grand? You just like... Fine.
Hi, friend!
Don't blow it up! Are you trying to kill us? Alright, Ben, stop.
Bagsy flying!
Bagsy what?
Flying.
Right, I'm getting this.
No, get how you getting this, because this one shoots.
Alright,
we're gonna go assault a yacht.
Go what?
Get kill a yacht so we can to see if we get money from it.
We're gonna kill a yacht. Kill a yacht.
Destroy a yacht.
Marksman rifle.
Jump! How he jump?
Oh! Okay. I was too busy, like, using myself. I'm listening to the streams as we play.
Oh no, Harry!
Ben, how are we getting the case?
How, kill the guy on top, Harry.
What?
Oh, I'm nearly dead.
You're nearly dead? Well, yeah, I'm sort of on the other side of the boat.
Yeah, the guy's killing me.
I don't know where you are. Oh, there you are.
Oh, I died.
Slip onto the yacht, basically. Just slip onto the yacht.
Right, Harry, you stay there. Try and don't let yourself die. I'm gonna go. I'm getting a boat.
Yeah, don't let myself drown. Yeah, you get a boat.
I'll let you get on my jet ski.
I'm literally gonna be swimming from side to side as well. Why not? Where's the guy? Where's the guy? He killed you. James got it. Capture the yacht to the deck with it. What are you supposed to do? And where's the guy that killed you?
Just shoot it at Harry. Harry, where are you? Did you die?
No, I'm still here.
Where are you? Are you on the yacht?
No, I'm just swimming underneath it.
Can you see me on your mini-map?
No.
Harry!
Is that you?
Yep, Harry. Hi. Harry, I'm sorry, I can't get you. I'm being shot at.
Right, there's one up here. Oh god, I just died.
Wait, get on a yacht.
I'm a bit dead. Get on a yacht. That's you, yeah. There's like a little bit of ladder. Right, there's a helicopter.
Oh no, the guy who
You died.
No, now I'm dead. Right, yeah. Alright, Harry, wait for me. We'll both go over. We need to get some other people. We're taking this guy out before we do the heist.
Wait, can I get you?
Harry, I'm gonna play Let's Make an Enemy. Harry, where are you? No, Harry, I'm getting my own one so that if we get blown up. Harry, yeah, wait, we'll go together. Right, go.
We're both on green. Green the team.
I made an enemy with one guy, by the way. Right, we'll flare our way over so we can have some fun with this.
Yeah.
Flares have now become useful. Shoot directly up into the sky.
Can't shoot directly up into the sky. Get a gun out. I've just got a micro rocket out.
Right, you know who I'm coming. Compact rifle. Just spray the boat, Harry. Just keep driving. Don't stop. Right, he's on the roof.
Who's on the roof?
The guy who owns the yacht. Harry, I'm getting on top. Harry, I'm actually getting on the yacht.
Same.
Leave your things out the back.
Yeah. Right, I'm getting on there.
Harry, right, stay behind here, stay down here.
Rambo.
Right, I'll use my rocket launcher on him. Harry, get to cover, I'll go this side. So if you have a rocket, Harry, don't follow me.
I'm getting shot at. Don't follow me.
I killed him!
Did you actually kill the Yon?
Yeah. No, I just headshot him.
Shooting him.
Oh, he's back.
I'm dead.
So am I.
Dead.
Oh, I killed him.
Well, I'm just going to watch myself die right now. I didn't know who was shooting at.
Is it just me that feels that? No, you are not getting any reward from this asshole. I'm just blowing up everyone up. Yeah, okay.
Get
oh, yeah, I blew him up. I blew up one of the guys, Harry.
Wow.
Awesome. Alright, Harry, this time get on the same one. No, I blew him up in as he was in a helicopter. Let me on.
I am.
Drive.
What the hell?
You
live.
Oh, what now? He's not the one we want. He knows we're no threat now. Should I start a business or should I get a yacht?
You need 2 million, don't
you? Oh! He sniped.
Pull out.
A different guy sniped us. Or sniped me.
I'm dead.
Did he kill you?
Yeah, he shot me. Get in a helicopter.
Don't get in a helicopter. Cause then they can blow us up easily.
Yeah, but just move about a lot.
The bigger the object, the easier the target.
All
we have to do is kill everyone else.
Alright. I just start taking off and just get sniped.
I did tell you they'll kill you.
Yeah,
just me, I'll kill them just because I can.
Killed a randomer.
You are.
Alright, I just got sniped. Look at your sniper. Where we are. Where is he? Is that his left?
No.
Yep.
But the guy in the helicopter is about to be blown up.
Randomer. I like killing him.
But Harry, when...
Who's shooting at me?
I am not. I think he was actually... I think he wanted me to get in his car. Oh, well.
I'm getting on the jet ski.
Get in it and then come pick me up.
Right. Seriously, just shooting at me for no reason. Why? Get underwater, you freak. Alright, why are you people shooting at me?
I'm just gonna call Lester for a sec.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, never mind, I don't need to call Lester. Wait, Harry, when I respawn, pick me up.
Yeah, I need to actually get one first. I died. People shooting at me for no reason. What you need to do is just need to go on the water and then just get up when you actually need to.
Oh my god, he shot me through the water! What the hell?
What is
this? I've got a rocket launcher just in case he tries to snipe me. Right, I've got my sniper as my other telescope.
Oh,
there's 25 seconds left of this.
Yeah, I think it's safe to save them.
Right, Harry. Never mind. Oh!
What?
I got 4,000 from it.
I don't know how much I got. I got 4,500.
Whoa, I also only killed the guy. I should get... Oh no. Oh my god, no.
I'm getting shot at.
I'll just run over and shot.
We need to get away from that.
No. I'll get on a jet ski. But they're not around here at the moment. If even one of us gets a jet ski, Harry, get by the ocean.
I'm by the ocean, like I'm right next to it.
Oh, I blew up a guy and then his car smacked me in the face and I died.
Yeah. Alright, there are two jet skis. I'm getting on one right now.
Hi, Harry. Oh, no. Wait, let's go. Wait, actually, let's go to the yacht, which we can see. The golden one's mine.
I just got a call for one.
So they're like, no, this one's mine. You're not allowed it. Wait, let's try and kill the guy on this yacht, as he killed us.
Right, I'm coming out.
Come on, smart me, mate. Right, same tactic as last time, yeah?
Yes, I've yes. Oh, I'm actually not on
top. Oh! Oh, nope, he sprayed me.
Right, where is he though?
Oh, I spawned on the yacht with him. I might have killed him.
I might as well. Oh, I spawned on it as well. Right, let's do this.
My yacht now. Oh my god, look at this helicopter! This is gonna be a fun place to blow up, isn't it? Harry, do you want to blow up the helicopter on it, or should we take it?
Blow it up. Hello.
Hi.
Let's go inside of it. Let's go.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, there is.
Oh, sorry.
That was an accident, I promise. He's in here.
Where is he then?
Or he's on top. He's on the yacht. This is our yacht now, Harry. Harry, get inside so the cops can't see us.
I'm looking for the other person.
Harry, just get inside so the cops can't get us.
Dude, I'm on the top of the yacht right now.
That helicopter's even more beautiful now.
Oh, that was close.
Everyone wants me to come there CEO now.
Where is he? Is he there?
Probably. Don't know.
I'm guessing you don't want a back rub. How can I help?
No, Harry, don't.
Okay, so you're in serious trouble, and you need my help.
Okay. No, okay. He's green. It's gone green.
I want to do it.
Oh my god.
It didn't work anyway.
It didn't work anyway. Maybe you can't get in there. Come on.
Because that's a hell right now. We're getting inside.
It's gotta be.
Because I've got a couple.
It's just funny how it's yacht wars.
Oh my god, who the hell just killed me?
Oh no.
I'm dead.
He's inside.
I'm still on the yacht.
He's dead.
Oh, you killed him. Yeah, where was he now? Right, he's back
inside. He was under the...
He was under the what?
He was under the...
Trying to get back in.
What, are you on the yacht?
Yeah, I'm on the yacht. Are you?
How do you get under there?
Don't know.
Oh, I'm under there too.
Just pass. How do you get under there?
I just went down the
stairs.
I want to go inside.
Stairs.
Someone's just invited. The guy invited us to his yacht. This is the guy's yacht. Who?
He invited us to his yacht. I'm under there now.
Did you get an invite?
Yeah, I think
I3OSH.
I don't know. Let's buzz the yacht.
Where did you go?
I'm on like one portion of the yacht. I've just buzzed the yacht. I've just buzzed the yacht. Come on, buzz the yacht, mate.
This is my yacht now.
Let me in, bro. Oh, he's not letting me in.
What, Harry? Should I accept the invite?
Are you?
No. Did you just get an invite?
Yeah, I'm not gonna... up to me, yeah. Yeah. I'll just accept it, Ben. Get it, Ben, accept it.
Yeah, I have.
I have.
Yeah, we are now in a yacht. Of a guy who we killed.
Right now, in his yacht.
Of a guy who we killed, like, 20 seconds ago.
Can't get good.
I'm still loading him.
I mean, even.
Just loading in.
Oh, hey, bro. I'm following him.
I'm in. Time to blow.
Ben, why are you transparent? All right. Hello.
Why did he invite us?
Why are we here? Ben, why are we here?
Just follow him. Oh, there's a gun.
There's a bed. We can change clothes in the event. Outfits. Come on. Outfits.
There's a jet outside, sir. How do I... Oh, I can't change. Let me change into my smart clothes.
Yeah, I've done that as well. Tops. Suit jackets. I like that.
I don't know. We need to follow him. Make sure the leader doesn't
right,
die.
Right, pants. Jeans. Those. Cause why not? Chinos, actually, those. Cause why not?
Harry, it's my turn.
Leather jackets. Oh, yep. Can you not do it while I'm in?
No, I can't.
Move it the way I want. Aww. Ben, move it away, I can't see myself. Tank tops. I think we're gonna have to do this. The outfit.
Move, it's my turn!
Open highlight. Right. I am done. Ben, you look cool.
No, you don't. Outfits. Business casual.
That's cool.
Yes. Which one should I go for?
The pink one.
Business smart. Should I go for that?
Actually, I like that. Yeah, I'm in this one. I like it.
Closed highlight.
No, don't go for that.
Heist rider, the burnout.
No, don't. Otherwise I'm rushing.
Outfit saved. Smart party.
Right.
Yeah, I'm going that.
Right, can I?
I am. Tall penguin.
Helmet. Hats. Taps forward. No.
Inventory.
No. Occupy hat. Ooh. No.
Oh, this one's good.
Black top hat. Mask. Intimidate.
No, this one's good. Harry.
What?
I can breathe long underwater now because I am Mr. Free. I am Mr. Water. Let's go. You're Penguin 2.0.
I'm Penguin.
you're tall Penguin.
Earrings, no.
And this is
no scars, no tie.
Some hobo the art.
Watches, gloves, no gloves. Alright, I am done.
Let's go and cause havoc.
Right, let's go. How do we get out?
We go to the door which we came in through.
That would make sense.
Right, Harry, did you dare me to blow everyone up? On the yacht?
Yeah. Just got us. Alright, I'm out. Ben, come to me. So I'll show you where
I am. Someone killed our lord. Harry, someone killed the overlord.
Alright, Ben, Nessa. Alright, let's go. Let's get away from here.
Right, I've just...
Ben, I'm getting off the yacht.
Harry, no, I need your help.
Four.
Keep blowing this guy up. He killed the overlord.
Who's the overlord?
The guy who owns this yacht.
Ben.
Harry, you are not.
I want a jet ski. Wait, is he actually on the yacht?
Yeah, the guy who killed the leader. The guy who killed the boss. Oh, I'm back on the yacht. Harry, come on, come back on the yacht. It's fun.
Yeah, I am.
Avenge.
I'm on the yacht.
Right, if you see him, you fire at will. You're right, he's on the top portion.
Ben, stop shooting at me.
I'm not.
Then who just took down most of my damage? My health, I mean.
That wasn't me.
For no reason. Ben, the actual
owner
of the yacht just killed me.
We're rebelling against him now, Harry.
Kill.
Oh! I killed the owner who killed you.
What the hell?
Right, heavy shotgun time it is. Because I am Mr. Water. You are not!
I want the option to shoot us. Why? Right, I need to get a powerful. I need to get.
If he wants to fight, he'll get one. Because we are.
Wait, is you just shotgun? Is you just shotgun?
You see someone who is not your leader, me, you kill them.
Ben, they have so much health.
Because they're hackers. Yep, I just managed to kill one in two shots.
Harry, regroup.
No!
He's one hit.
Harry, pull out the assault shotgun. Hi. And pull out your strongest damn weapon. They're the other side of the yard.
I don't have the assault shotgun.
What level are you?
No. I've just been invited to the yard and I just accidentally accepted it, I think.
You can walk out. Which yacht were you? Were you invited to this yacht?
Infiltrating the yacht.
Were you invited to this yacht? It's probably not even the same yacht.
Right, I'm out of the yacht.
Yeah, are you even on the same yacht as me?
Yes. Of course I am.
No, you're not. Oh, yeah, you are.
What the hell? What is up with this?
Oh, it's this guy in a jet. Harry, we're going to have to get off some of the jet skis and leave.
Can we just... What? I'm dead again.
Oh, I was so close to killing him before he killed you. Oh, hi, Harry. Should we get on the yachts and leave while we can? On the jet skis.
Go. Damn it, I'm dead again.
Harry, no!
Two shots. What the hell? Go.
Harry, he's up here.
Flying!
Oh, just jump
off the boat when he comes.
No, I want to be able to fly out. I want to fight like a man.
Ow.
Harry's round there.
He's dead. Yes, he's
go,
dead.
go. Get on a jet ski, don't wait. This is my jet ski though.
Yeah, I'm not.
The golden one, no, the wait, gold wait, jet ski get, is my on, jet ski. Going. I'm not, Scott, I can't.
Ben, I'm gone.
Yeah, I can't leave.
I'm gone.
Right, Harry, I'm out of here. Ah, we lived. We lived to fight another day.
Oh my god, we lost so much pleasure in that.
Harry, where are you? I need to find you.
I'm on the beach.
Hi.
Who the hell is?
You like my rock? Do you like my rock? Oh.
Yeah. Are you right there?
Hi. Can I have a hug?
My girl.
We're alive, aren't we? Why are you?
Have a hug, Ben. Ben, look at me. Have a hug. Free hug.
I'm going to absolutely wreck you if I pull this trigger.
Are you?
Yeah. He startled me. I'm Rick Grimes, mate. Harry, should we go back over to the yacht? Harry! Harry, I now have to kill you. Harry, wait. Harry, I need to give you some up. Harry, I'm gonna drop a gun for you. I'm not joking. Yes, I am.
Not.
I am. Oh, okay, then I guess don't have the assault shotgun then, which is OP.
Ben, I can just buy that myself.
Come on, Harry, you know you want to.
I don't
want to
die.
You're not going to die.
Yes, I am. You're going to shoot me.
I'm going back over to the yacht.
You got my gun, yeah. I'm dying. Ben, are we going to be like the bones of
the guy in the jet blew me and my super sexy jet ski up.
Ben, are we going to the heist?
Fine. I just need to call Lester to reset my heist.
Alright, I've just got the cops on me and I'm gone. I'm just gone.
Hey, what's going on?
I've lost the police.
No problem.
Where are these fools that are going to get rid of my home? The people that just need me now, right?
I take it this isn't a social.
Alright, I've just got one shot. Alright, I am now dead. Alright, better than the heist.
Okay.
Right, I'm done.
How long have you been going?
Dunno. It's not doing much.
It isn't telling. We have to go.
Oh, if I don't wait for Harry to come to me, I'm actually going to give you the gun. I don't think you're high enough level yet.
I don't know what you want. I just got 2,000 for
reason. Same.
I don't know why though. I'm going to come to you. I'm just stealing your car.
I'll be back in a minute.
Alright.
Well, fine.
What?
Nothing. It was nothing.
Alright, I am coming towards you now.
Now I'll drop the
You're
gun
in the
for
beach,
you.
Aren't you?
Yeah. Stop, get out. How do I drop guns?
Drop the gun.
Well,
you just did it. Right, drop the gun. Drop the gun and walk back a bit. Away.
I am away.
I knew you were going to do something.
Yeah, I'm not.
I know you too well.
Yeah, I'm not giving you that damn gun.
Yeah, no, you're not.
Did I blow up the gun?
I think you did.
Oh well, I can buy it again. Right, no, but so I'm actually going to give you the gun.
No, you're not. No, you're not.
So I am.
Ben, you blew up the gun for crying out loud.
Okay, I guess I'll... Oh, this one's a good one. This one's a good one.
Ben, I think you blew up the gun.
Right, Harry, here's a gun which you I don't think you can get yet.
Where are you?
And I'm going to... You must keep this gun safe. Wait, do you have the combat... do you just have the MG?
Well, I think it is.
SMG.
What section is it?
SMG. Stop!
I just have the SMG now. It's all SMG as well.
He killed you. Wait, I'll give you the. I need a car.
Need a car? Then steal one. Actually, I'll steal one because I have a tactics doing it.
No, no, wait, Harry, I'm gonna drop your gun.
You need something? When you arrive, let me know.
I'm ringing by.
Have you got the cards?
Right, right. I'm making sure they don't. Right. 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 Grab the gun. Grab the gun.
Give me a minute, I'm trying to find a good one for you. This will be one which you don't have yet.
Drop the gun.
You know, I've spent too much on this gun. This is my special... Okay, no, wrong gun, wrong gun.
There.
This is my special gun. Treat it with respect.
Don't pick it up.
Oh, Harry, no! Harry, it was just in case you tried anything. Wait, Harry, I just realized I gave you the wrong gun, Harry.
You gave me the MG.
Give me my gun back before I kill you. You try anything, okay, start.
I'm trying to find out how to drop it. How do I drop it? It's X.
Weapon wheel and Y. Over the gun. What? Hurry.
Wrong gun. Wrong gun, they said.
I got the cops off you.
Alright, can I have my gun back?
No, because I've already picked it up and I've already got that gun, so...
I accidentally dropped.
Yeah, I've already picked it up.
Yeah, you can get back.
Yeah, but I've already got that gun, so it's just added to my ammo.
Oh, so you basically just stole my gun then?
Pretty much.
Right, thanks for that.
I'll see if I'll drop it. I'll see if I can drop an individual one.
Thanks for stealing my gun. Stealing my gun.
Yeah, I still want my gun back, otherwise I'll blow you up.
Ben, I gave you your gun back, you have it. Oh, wait, no, you don't.
Right, you put it on the floor.
On the floor, I'm walking away. It's gone. It's there.
Oh, right, hey, stop moving.
There. Right, my gun back.
I can't drop it.
Welcome back. Ben! Stop!
I told you I can't drop it.
Ben, are we doing the heist or not?
Yeah, we are. I just haven't got it from Lester yet.
Ben, how have you not got it from Lester yet? Pick me up.
Nope, because I'm doing the no crashing challenge.
Pick me up.
Sorry, I'm already too far away.
No, you're not, Ben.
I actually am.
I thought we said that we weren't going to argue.
Yeah, we're not going to argue. We're not arguing. This is a statement. Get your own car, because I'm only 1,000 meters away.
It's alright, I'll do the challenge, and then I'll sell the stuff.
Right, I'm coming back to you now.
Ben, I've got a car crash plan.
Okay, well I'm just still gonna drive back there. And hopefully I won't crash.
I can't repair it this time.
Hi.
There's no way I'm not anywhere, I guess. Because, like, look at the top scores.
There's no way.
I've just.
What's your best?
My best right now is 1,000.
My best is 4,000, well, just enough.
Well, you can do some longer.
Oh, well. Oh, I got 1,000.
Yeah, I've got power. How have you not really back in the last year?
Well,
money, he's got slip money.
Right, I'm gonna go.
I just need to plug my laptop in. Because it's nearly dead. And that's all my Lego still.
And how long did we go in?
40 minutes. Right, so I'll just call Lester again because I want the heist.
Oh my god, I just called like a massive happening straight.
Hi. What service are you looking for?
Oh, so I can't go to Leicester right now.
Why not?
Oh, here comes Leicester.
Hello.
Right, we're ready.
Right, let me just sell this car. Damn it, it's too hot to modify.
Alright, I need to go to my apartment.
Alright, then somebody decided to kill me. Alright, I'm dead.
Nice.
Ben, can you pick me up?
No.
Please.
I don't need to pick you up.
Why?
Because I'm going to my apartment where I'll activate the heist. Wait, are you streaming, Harry? Is anyone watching?
What?
Is anyone watching?
Michael.
Who is that person?
It's probably just myself watching my stream, because I always do that too. I always watch the stream or something. Right, I'm going to get my car. Of course, when we first met, I thought I had to leave it, didn't I?
Forty minutes since you left your car. Ooh, Harry, should we find this guy?
Ben, you just got out. Ben, you got out.
What? What?
What did you say?
Should we do the heist or kill this executive guy?
Do the heist.
Well, I'm already like so close to this executive guy. So let me try and kill him.
What executive?
A guy I've got to kill. Well, someone's got to kill. And that person.
I don't understand what you mean by executive.
It's like a guy you gotta kill.
Okay, but how do you know that you gotta kill him?
Because it says.
I didn't see it pop up. Can you please do the heist?
Give me a minute. I killed an associate. Now I must cause havoc. Come to me, Harry.
Know where you are.
Just waypoint me. No. I won't be moving far from that area.
I'm coming. I'm in my car.
So oh!
I should be there.
And then we will do the heist for a special 2.5. Part or part 3.
2.5 for what?
Or part 2 and this is part 1B.
Wait, what?
Have you blown up my car?
You did, you did.
Little shit's trying to blow up my car.
Ben, the heist should only take one episode. I don't know.
We get as much heist done in part 3.
Ben,
so
Ben, this heist should only take one video.
Exactly.
So we can do it in this one video.
No, but I want to do multiple heists in one.
Ben, we're not going to have to do multiple heists in one video.
Yeah, with a 40 minute video, or with an hour video, I'm pretty sure we can fit multiple ones in.
Ben, how long is this video right now?
40 minutes. 45.
40 minutes.
45 minutes. The little shit's trying to block my fucking
car. Yeah, so then as soon as we finish the heist on this video, we can end it.
No, but I want to kill this executive guy.
Then kill the executive now! It's about the time that we're done with the heist. Yeah. Oh, you're dead.
Dress, we're going for dinner.
Who do I have to kill?
Come on.